Jeanie?
Where'd you go? I could use a hand.
Give him one more minute.
Stop! I mean it! Get back! I'll kill her, Lee! Just stop! I'll do it!
Lee, did you fall in? Dinner's on the table and everyone's having a nap.
Sit down. Your supper's getting cold. Yes, Lee. It's all people in here. Lee, what's wrong? You look pale. He just had a start. Now. Thank you, Larry. It's true. That's enough, Larry. Settle down, honey. By the shock on your face, Lee, it looks as if you've been upstairs. Andy is right. We go after folks who were gonna die anyways, one way or another. Now, you got monsters roaming around that do nothing but eat people. And for what? To continue to rot till they eat some more. We think we can put that meat to better use. It's how I was raised and how I raised my boys. Growing up in rural Georgia, you're taught not to waste. Lee, that's not a very nice thing to imply. Everybody sit down. I'll go get the meal. Oh, this is a delight. No boy eats at my table with messy paws like that. Wash up and join us, won't you? Now, don't you worry about him. I've already brought some food up. You just let him rest. Bathroom's right outside in the hall. And be sure to get under your nails. You've been mucking around in the dirt all day.
Sitting out here, looking over the farm, I can pretend that things are like they used to be. That's the world we're living in now, I guess.
You're gonna have to trust me on this, Lee. I've helped stitch my share of wounds. I know what I'm talking about.
Just you wait, Lee. Things are gonna seem so much nicer once you've all had supper and a good night's rest.
Bless us, O Lord, for these thy gifts, which we are about to receive from thy bounty. Help us to be mindful of all our blessings and the needs of those who have less, especially in these desperate, trying times when we need you most. Amen. Please, after what we've been through, you can call me Brenda. What's on your mind, Lee? Best patient I ever had. Oh, my boys get so much as a scratch and start hollering. He could definitely teach them a thing or two about being tough. Oh, you want to know why I'm not slaving away in the kitchen? Is that it? Oh, it's okay, darling. Got it slow cooking in the oven. Should be ready before too long. It's nothing interesting, I can promise you that much. Just some odds and ends. Takes a lot to run a farm, you know. Well, someone's getting a little curious, aren't they? I was just glad you two weren't hurt. Those bandits just don't know when to quit. But my boys, they can hold their own. He's just a big old sweetheart, ain't he? Don't judge, honey. This world is bringing out the worst in people. But if you really look, you'll catch a glimpse of humanity every now and then. Kind of peaceful out here, ain't it? Enjoy it while you can. You'll probably start hearing those monsters frying against the fence before too long. Don't wander too far. Dinner will be ready before you know it. Dinner will be ready soon. Oh, child, I'm so sorry. We've seen some horrible violence here, but I promise y'all are safe. Now, that's not a very nice thing to say, Lee. I'm sure he didn't. He is sensitive and willing to do whatever it takes to protect this place. We got a thread of humanity left, Lee. We can do more good without them in our hair by placating them. So that's what we do. Means you can't trust them. Any of them. I think all them folks out in the woods had drug problems. Them folks in the woods are no good, Lee. I know it was tough, but I'm glad you and Danny saw to dealing with them, even if it only lasts a little while. Well, hi there, Lee. What can I do for you, sweetie? I think with Danny's help, I've got things pretty well squared away in the kitchen. But feel free to check with Andy. He's got a lot of weight on his shoulders these days, so I'm sure he'd love any help he can get. It'd be a while still, but it'd be worth it. Trust me. Rooms? Why do you ask? Well, don't you worry about it, Lee. We've got a great big dining room that will fit your whole group. Let's not start thinking too far ahead now. Let's just focus on getting y'all a good home-cooked meal tonight. Nice of you to notice. My husband put a lot of work into this old house. I believe in making a house a home. Well, now aren't you sweet? Thank you, Lee. The boys and I have tried to adapt as best we can, but we still keep some of our old routines to help remind us of better times. Oh, we've had our share of tragedy here.
Just like everyone else, I'm sure. Some of our staff took off to find their family as soon as they heard the news. The few that stuck around, well, we lost most of them the first night those things showed up here. It was, a tough night. I think it was hardest on Andy. Dan was always more of a mama's boy, but don't tell him I said that. All my boys have been my saving grace. They both left their jobs and came home to help out after the attack started happening. Well, Lee, I sure appreciate it. Should be ready before too long. I thought I saw y'all with company coming down the drive. I'm Brenda St. John, and welcome to the St. John Dairy. Well, you've come to the right place. And you brought the gift of gas. That'll get you something to eat. These are for y'all. Baked fresh this morning. Andy, be a darling. Take that gas back to generator 4 near the kitchen. She's low. That's right. Hopefully Maybelle will make it through this bout of whatever she's got and be with us for a good long while. I'm not so sure. It's not like last time, and back then we had help. You're right. I just get so... A vet? Oh, my! Our prayers have been answered. Well, how about this? Y'all go get your veterinary friend, and I'll prepare some dinner. A big feast for all you hungry souls. So, what do y'all say? Oh, y'all are leaving? Oh, well, that's just too bad. I was thinking. Wonderful. Family dinner at 7. Till then, y'all come and relax. And I'll get to finding something to put in your bellies. Well, you've come to the right place. Y'all should take these fresh baked biscuits as a sign of our good faith. Y'all can bring a couple of tanks of fuel back here as payment. Oh, that don't mean nothing. We're St. John's, and St. John's help folks in need. Speaking of which, Andy, why don't you go check up on her? Hey, no mind, darling. Well, if you change your mind, you'd be pretty valuable to an operation like this, especially with a vet. Oh, my goodness, we are sorry to hear that. We could really use the help and would make it worth y'all's while. What's going on out here? Oh, Lord, no. Oh, my Lord. What happened to you, sweetheart? Oh, no, honey. Come on. Brenda's got you. Come on inside now. We'll have you all sorted out. It was them people in the woods. Take it easy. We've been giving them food to leave us alone. We had an understanding. We keep giving them food and they don't hassle us. We're so sorry. If we thought there was any chance of something like this, well, we would have said something. Then you saw what's out there. This is the safest place for miles. No one else needs to die. Well, okay, sure. We'll go have a visit, but a short one. He's gonna be fine. He's resting. Well, that sure does sound like a plan. Now, which one of you is the vet? How about you come inside and we'll talk about Maybelle? Of course. Well, 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 look who's had a change of heart. Well, we are happy to have you. Oh, that's cute. You must really love your friends. Don't worry. Well, we'll solve that. Don't you worry. Glad to hear it. Oh, wonderful. I can't wait. We could use the help. Oh, we... Company. You're back. What happened? This isn't what Terry would have wanted. My husband. Miss him every day. Well, it's probably just the hunger talking. Dunno. Squabbling, looks like. Lot of tension with y'all, huh? We all get a little testy. We'll fix that shortly. No, it's just tough times. Everyone's hungry and people get a little stir crazy when their tummy's empty. And Lee, don't worry your head about them bandits. I'm sorry you've seen more violence than I'd have thought in your short time, but you all are safe here. Don't worry. And thank your friend Koch again for me. She and the kids are in the barn with the cow. That woman is a lifesaver. Now, we don't know exactly where those people in the woods are, but Danny has found at least one of their camps. Listen, y'all, I promise you that this dairy is safe. A couple of our old farmhands were from Macon. They grow them good there. Oh, my goodness, that place is pretty vulnerable. Have you got someone with survival experience to lead your group? Sounds like a smart man. Well, I hope you know what you're doing. That place isn't safe like it is here. Well, that's good to hear. That motel ain't the safest place. Well, that's good to hear. That motel ain't the safest place. Well, it don't matter. You're here now. We'll make sure you're safe and comfortable. Now that y'all are here, we'll make sure you're safe and comfortable. It'd be nice to have some folks to help out around here again. Danny, why don't you come help me out in the kitchen? You know, I used to push Annie and his brother out here on that swing every night when they were kids. Seems like such a long time ago now. Did you say something, darling? Oh, my goodness. Did you do that? Well, you must be the veterinarian in the group. Why don't you help me get your friend patched up? Then we can talk about our poor cow. I've been fixing wounds around here for years. I've got enough gauze and needles to last a lifetime. Oh, Larry, now you behave or you won't get your hands on my biscuits all night. Oh, now don't say that. We all have to look forward to something better. At least we got our health. Oh, I managed just fine. Plus, I had my boys to help out. I couldn't do it without them. Oh!
Just shut up, and he'll be fine.
Andy? Danny, is that you? What's going on out there? Get back! Don't come in here! Oh, God.
Settle down. I don't want to hurt y'all.
Oh, God.
Come here.
Get back! Don't come in here. Stay back! You just had to go snooping around, didn't you? Stop right there! I mean it! Stay back! Don't do anything stupid! I don't want to kill you, Lee! I told you to stop! I told you! That's it! Nice and calm! Just leave us alone now! Lee! Please don't you take another step! Just go away and leave us be! I said don't! Stop! You ruined everything! You don't deserve to live! Screw you! Damn it, Lee!